Thank you much. That wasn't a waltz of mine.
Grandfather played. He was a old-time fiddler from Stokes County, North Carolina. And he really, never really knew the name of that tune, but he would call it different things whenever he felt like it. So I just call it the old-timer's waltz. I associate it with him. Me and John like to play music from a lot of different genres and styles, so we've covered a little bit of, I guess, old time and Irish today, but I was thinking we might do a little bit of, I don't know, something sort of swingy or jazzy. What you got?
Thank you.
We're going to do a little, play a little banjo for you here. John's got a good showpiece that he does on guitar. We're going to do the one finger trick here. John, you want to try that? Yeah. I don't think I can pull it off, but John's got something very special. Never, don't let your eyes lose sight of his left hand on this one. There's something very sneaky going on, so if you can figure it out.
It's been a while, so.
It's a little Billy in the Low Ground. One finger wonder there, John Garris. Thank you.
little bit of the Banks hornpipe there. Another one off the Cripple Trunk project here, which is one that I primarily played banjo on. And, this was a song I wrote years ago called Jesse's Jam Cakes. It doesn't take too much to break a sweat today, but I'm glad you guys got some shade out there. I think we'll slow it down. Keep you in a mellow mode. Thank you.
Of a couple of things. Gold Ring was an Irish jig, and we went into Miss McLeod's Reel. And then we went just to some weird places there.
from John Garris and Rex McGee. Thank you very much.